Alright guys, we are back. Another vlog. It's Christmas time, about, somewhat. I forgot what the last vlog was about. It's been a little bit. But I got my light up hat again. Look at how cool that is. But the scenery might be a little different. You say why? Well, I got a new car. So here's the, I don't know how to angle it. Right there, that side. And then inside, look at how clean this sucker looks now. Yeah, so it's pretty sick. But we're also at a different place. It's really different. We've been here before. It's Shaylin's. He's coming out in a little bit. I don't know when. It's been like 30 years right now. I've been waiting. So he'll be coming out. But we're going to go Christmas shopping and all that good stuff, because I got to get a lot of stuff. I have not done it yet. But good thing it's still, what, December 3rd? Sunday. No Bills game. But, you know, still got the Bills stuff on. So that's what we're going to be doing today, and then whatever else, I don't know yet. Just getting used to this new car and stuff, but he's on his way. I got to get a new tripod because this one broke still, and then, yeah, so here he is. Look at that man. And he's recording me. Oh, no. Look at that.
Oh, boy.
Look at those pants. Oh, my. What a guy. Look at that. Bills. Do you think they're going to win today?
They lost.
They already lost and they're already playing. Oh, great.
Because of Bob Miller's guy.
Yeah. Well.
Yeah.
Anything new?
No. Just still running.
Still running. Okay. Not me, because I can't breathe because of COVID. So, yeah. Here we are. The mall. He does not want to sit on Santa's lap, unfortunately. I don't know. He's saying it's too big, but I've seen kids bigger than him.
Boy.
Like the one we just passed.
That's exotic. A big kid.
Exotics?
It's exotic.
It is pretty exotic, I know. They got exotic food in there and candy.
I don't know. You ever been in there?
No, I don't
I've
know.
I've been if in there.
This might be new. It's been here probably a year and a half.
That one's
2 years. It's been there about the same time. Yeah. Cool stuff. But here we are. I gotta get my list out and see what we got.
It's a Buffalo store.
But it is the Buffalo store. I'm looking for like the Lego Fortnite stuff. No, I don't think it's out yet, but
probably not.
Yeah.
That's bad. More Zubaz.
Okay, yep. So he wants to go in there and get some shorts. So we'll see what kind of stuff he gets and whatnot. But we'll catch back up with you soon. Maybe. I don't know. Elliot, say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog.
Oh, Elliot says hello. He's talking to Shaylin.
Yep.
Yeah.
You guys shooting a video today?
We're making one, yeah.
Oh, yeah, what's it about?
Oh, just our adventures of Christmas shopping. So, what do you want?
I'm getting this. Yeah, I'm scared he's gonna say this, guys.
He's finally getting a new tripod.
Yeah, my other tripod broke. So.
if the viewers need to do anything, I'm really excited for what I want. I don't know what I want.
I know, I already bought you a backpack for your birthday.
I know, and it took me like, what, 3 weeks to figure out what I want?
I know. Well, there's, Christmas is coming up.
Hold up. Oh, that was a...
could be anything. Like, anything related to, like, PSPs. If you need anything for track or whatever. If you're going... Do you want anything for college next year?
You gotta get those endorphins.
No, it's my college food, too.
Man.
Yeah, I'll take my Christmas gift. It'll be dope.
What is it called? The dragonfly spikes?
The dragonflies?
I heard those are good. I haven't had them, but I hear about them.
Oh.
Aren't those distance spikes?
Wait, you're not a distance runner?
No, he's a sprinter.
You're a sprinter?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hey, yo.
We'll catch back up with you.
We gotta get you...
Maybe. We just got off the phone with Elliot. Taking a trip to Vietnam sometime, maybe.
These shoes are massive.
Yeah, you got the climbing shoes on right now. Like this is
like
normal.
Like my other shoes. Like I thought those were big. Yeah, this is bigger.
Yeah, like, dude's smashing right now.
It's like, it's more wider, if anything.
Mm-hmm.
Clown shoes.
Yeah, clown shoes.
Clown shoes.
So he's trying to look for stuff.
Because I definitely gotta replace those.
Uh-huh.
Because look, you get the foam coming out of it.
Yeah.
Like, you know, that's me good. I feel like his shoes, like, they're falling apart.
Oh, yeah. And then, I gotta get Elliot's stuff, because he wants a crew neck sweatshirt and Nike sweatpants. I got surprised him, like, what kind and all that good stuff. So, we gotta do that next. So, he's off the list. Shaylin is
maybe going to be off the list soon, whenever he decides to do whatever he wants. And, yeah, then I gotta get some other stuff, and then I'll be done. I already got Austin, I already say about him, Call of Duty. So, yeah. Wow. Amazing. Alright, so, we spent like 45 minutes looking at the shoes, and the man getting mad up getting them. He wants to get them at Cabela's now, and then if Cabela's doesn't have any...
They might have the shoes.
Good ones.
6 p.m.
Then he's gonna come back to here, but
oh wait,
yeah, I don't know what he's looking for. Anything for shorts?
Yeah,
something. Okay.
Yeah.
So we'll see. Nah, we're deciding now at the Lego. He likes his Darth Vader. What you get? Oh, and Boba Fett. Oh wow.
Yeah. Well, this Boba Fett, his arm printing. The one I have, I have the same exact one.
Uh-huh.
He doesn't have arm printing.
Oh, no arm printing.
So. It was the updated like carbonite scene or something like that from like I don't know, that might have been 2015, 2016.
Oh, I got one of those.
2016 or 2017.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Yeah, and that's where you can, because that's where you got the new Boba Fett from. I don't know if that was the first set they got him in.
Uh-huh.
So he didn't have arm printing.
Ah.
And he's only Mandalorian.
No, it's William.
That has no arm printing.
It's William.
Yeah, look.
Hi, William.
Look at how big that sucker is, though. Holy.
Alright, guys. We made it out of the mall. So, I still gotta order Elliot's stuff. Jason hasn't got back to me. William and I still gotta order. And I gotta get, like, gift cards or something. And other cards and Christmas cards and stuff. So, I can go through all that later on and see what I need. Shay, what'd you get?
I got some Legos.
Uh-huh. He's putting together. And I couldn't even wait.
It's Darth Vader, man.
Uh-huh. Darth Vader.
So, tell them where we're going now.
We are going to shop at Cabela's so I can get some supportive shoes.
Mm-hmm. Cabela's.
And GastroPub for burgers.
Yep. So, last time, I don't think I told you guys. Maybe I did. I got the Wild Boar Burger. They have, like, all different types. I'm hoping for, like, the Unicorn Burger this time because I have not had that. So I'm really hoping that's what they got in, and hopefully they don't have the boar in again, because they do change it every so often. But we're gonna find out. We're gonna go to Cabela's and see what this guy wants and how long it'll take him to pick out shoes that he likes.
Hopefully faster.
Hopefully faster. Yes.
Yo.
All right, we've arrived at Cabela's. It is pouring rain out right now. All the days that I had this car, it's rained every single day that I've had it. I don't know. But here is out with the old, because it is bent and broke and all that, and yeah, doesn't really work too well anymore because some of it snapped. But now this one cannot snap because it doesn't have a extender right there. So we're going to put the phone right in here and see how it goes. But look at that. It's nice and wide and all that. That's what kind it is. Okay, but it's in the glare. Move it. It's in the glare. No.
There we go. Kind of.
There he is. It's backwards. I know. I'm sorry. So let's see how it is when I put it inside of here. Perfect fit. Oh my. And look at it. It's actually more stable this way. This one's pretty sick. 10 out of 10. Would recommend. Only $15.
All right. Look at this, man. Look at him. He's hurrying. He's scurrying. And he's lurrying or something like that. Okay. Don't bend over in front of me like that.
There you go.
Uh-huh. So
it's like perfect.
It's like perfect. Okay. So we're here because the other ones, you know, like it's the same one. For more expensive.
Needs to be slightly bigger.
Mm-hmm. But that's a big boy up there. Look at the size of that sucker. I think they're offering that. What if I just go up there and ride it, you know? Like, what would they say if I just climbed up there and rode it? Well, that's pretty sick. We're gonna check this out. I haven't been in here in like years, Cabela's. But they got some like cool stuff in here. Yeah. Oh, you're not wearing them? I thought you were gonna like walk around.
No, I was gonna see. I was like, I saw the Merrells and like, let me see if I can find at least the Mark Face ones.
Oh, okay. Well, he's gone. He's hurrying. He's scurrying and lurrying and murrying and furrying. Well, Yeah, this is the booties section.
The booties?
Yeah, B-O-O-T. Yes, booties.
Oh, kings.
What? Oh my. Dude's going faster than I can comprehend right now. Hi. Well, it's going crazy. I don't know what's going on. So, yeah, that's a cool one. Wait. My light's on. Jeez, look at the rack on that guy. Holy. Oh, wrong one. My bad. Sir, you can't park there.
I can park there.
No. Look at this man. Dude's got a mismatch. Dude is a total clown right now. Sir, you really can't park there. Oh, I tripped over you. Look at that. Right in the middle of the aisle. Yo. Oh, scan to learn more about Keen Psionic. Alright, we're doing a poll. Which one do you like better, boys and girls?
Well, I want that color and that size.
He wants that color and that size. Well,
wait, what's on the end there?
Boom. What's on the end? Those are Keens.
Those are something else.
Yeah, Quinoa.
Quinoa?
Yeah. Joaquin. Phoenix. Whoa. Look at this guy. He found it. He's no longer clowning around. He's graduating from clown school. Look at him. Look at the chicken legs. Oh, sir. I said, don't put that in your mouth.
Ah.
Freaking rat.
I'm thinking, that's an effect.
Holy.
I didn't have a thing already on.
Guys, you gotta put your mask on. It's starting to smell in here. Later.
Nice.
Look at that guy.
I like his. Wait.
Yo, give him a smile. Give him a smile. Jeez. 8.5. Man. It's a lot of centimeters. Alright, boys. So, what we're gonna do, he just bought his shoes. We're gonna go up to register and say, you know, if we could buy his old shoes while wearing the new shoes. And see if they sell us his old shoes. And see if they even notice.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Yeah. We're gonna see if that works. I don't know. Dude just gotta keep a straight face. It's his first time doing pranks. I've done this many times. Not with shoes, but pranks in general. Oh, don't forget the tag on it though. The security tag. Get pranked, there's that one. Got him. See? Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, geez, didn't see you there. Hello? Anybody home? What the heck is that? There's a hobbit. Oh, no. Oh. Alright, we'll do a prank idea. We're spending the night in here. See if they notice. I honestly don't think that they'd actually notice, because how often would they check that? To be honest.
Oh, they go in there?
Yeah.
Just
yeah, but... would they check it, to be honest?
I don't know.
Alright, yep, we're going there next week.
You should ask me.
I don't know. But right now, we're going to go see the fishes. I don't know. Oh, fish finders. Where are they? This way? Okay, thanks. So, I don't know how much my battery has left, because the last time it died at 56%, we're at 56%. So, this way. Oh, a deer. Huh. This is a nice rack. I didn't get one this year.
One of the main attractions.
Holy cow, what is that? Some would say that's unbearable, how much fish there's in here. Yo, it's good. What the heck? It's an alligator. What's good? Yo. Sick. What the? Alright. $500 cash right now. If you jump in there. $500 cash.
No. It's too cold.
It's too cold? Nah. Jeez. Man. Look at that thing. It's a pheasant. Whoa. Look at all these animals they got. Really cool. What if one was alive and they were just pretending? Is that a camel? No, that's not a camel. Holy cow. And there's even more all the way up there. Whoa. These suckers be banging. Jeez. Alright, we're at the checkout room. Oh boy.
Videoing?
Yeah.
Well, gotta catch all the action. Well, it's hard to do it. That was just cool.
What?
Oh, and what I do is I probably give them the card first, right? And then pay the rest on the other card?
Correct.
Yeah.
Well, so not the Dick's card, obviously. Because that's just not going to work here.
This one, I got that. I put one on 30, so I got one.
Oh, okay. Are you going to first
time? No.
I am, if that helps.
Oh, wait, you are.
Yeah. Right. I am, if that helps at all. I don't know.
No, you have to.
Oh, okay.
If you're finished.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. It's like we part of, like, whatever's on here and then the rest of another card. Did you
want it there? Oh, it's not.
It's like a gift card.
Gift card?
Or
prepaid
gift
card? Yeah,
prepaid gift card.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
How much you want on that one?
I think it was like $24 on that one.
Might have been something like that. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's try swiping it and see. You.
Sure.
Oh, yep.
Okay.
And then
the rest
on the other card.
Fishnets and some black boots, nose pierced with the cigarette perfume. Half dead, but she still looks so cute. She is a monster in disguise, and she knows all the words to the trap songs. Takes pics with a cherry red lipstick, says she only dates guys with the big.
Alright guys, we've arrived at the Griffin, but I tried to get the, well, we don't have the menu right now, we just did the beer list, but we tried to get the Wild Game Burger, but they did not have any in stock, so I just got a regular burger, he got a regular burger, and he's going to get a pot roast sandwich to go. This man's eating a ton. Cheese. Water. Coke. I don't know, this is a weird fight here, I might have to put it out if it gets too hot, you know what I'm saying? But catch back up when the food is actually here. Here we are. Regular burger. I got Swiss. He got American. Uncultured. Has to get American. An Asian getting American. What the?
There's no Asian cheese.
Pickles. Asian cheese. Okay. Well, these are going to be excellent, so we'll catch back up to you later on.
All right. We just got out of the gastro pub. I forgot to record that.
Look at this Santa.
Yeah, so now Shaylin wants to go around and we're gonna look at some Christmas lights. While my nose is plugged in, I can't breathe. So, yeah. Pretty fun stuff. Not many people actually have stuff out right now. It is December 3rd, so I don't know how many people are gonna have stuff.
Now's the time to do it before the snow.
That is correct. Now is the time to do it before the snow, as he said. Well, not much is going on. Oh, we got something.
Oh, we got a big one. Oh, wait. Is this an end circle? This is a circle.
I don't know.
So we'll do a loop-de-loop.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Whoa.
Wow.
You know what this is called that we're in?
Hmm?
You know what this is called that we're in? Like
the cul-de-sac?
Yeah, it's cul-de-sac.
Wow.
Oh, it's pretty snazzy. If you
pretty
ask
neat.
Me. Whoa. Well, that looks about it for the next like half a mile. There ain't much. Maybe like a little tiny decorations here and there, but.
Want to turn? Actually, let's turn around. Go back to where we came.
What do you mean?
See if. Actually, wait. What's on the left there?
We're gonna take the left.
Okay. Yeah, something down here.
Taking left. Yeah, they got something big and bright. And it's not the North Star because we're going south. Oh, that's pretty sick. On the right.
That one there.
Whoa.
Something there. We got something over here.
Whoa.
This is like, how many consecutive houses in a row?
Whoa. Oh, that's a cool tree. Whoa. Making a right.
All right. So put those over there.
Whoa.
I got that one there.
Now, this is what I call Christmas in Florida. Whoa, look at this one.
Oh my gosh. I thought that was the house. And then that just started like. Put on bright lights for some reason.
Bright lights all night. Oh, that's a cool star. Awesome.
All right.
We are
that's
reaching
it for
that,
this street.
So I think we are done. For now, maybe. I don't know.
Go Bills.
Oh, that's a real buffalo, too.
I wonder what's on the road. We need a break.
We're making a left.
Okay. Bless you.
What?
What?
Whoa. Oh, a deer. Whoa. Look at that tree lighting. Whoa. Look at the red ones. Whoa.
I'll go down the street. We have more going on in the street here.
Alright,
just that one there.
Whoa.
Over here.
Whoa. Ooh, the White House. Whoa. I think we are back to where we started.
Maybe.
Yeah, we just went in a circle.
No, I don't know. Oh, here's this one. Almost missed this one.
Whoa. Peachtree. What a name of a road. Peaches and treason.
Is it treason?
Yeah.
There's this little cul-de-sac here.
I am completely lost. Neighborhoods are confusing. We're going north, though. Alright, I think.
Yeah, there's something on the. Oh, there's something on the end there.
There's a big hoss down there. Unless that's the first one that we.
And this it is.
I think it is, to be honest.
Well, if this is where we came from, we go back this way.
Yeah, it's. Yeah, we were just in the house. So this is. Okay, so we found our way back. Cool. Here we are at the end. And we're ending it. Soon.
Oh, there's one street that we'll take a left on.
Left.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember what street it was though.
East Point? Yeah, because we made it right down there. Whoa.
Well, maybe not.
Alright, guys. So, we are ending the vlog. Why did my phone just go off? But, it's probably Elliot. I'm gonna guess. But, yeah. Any last words?
Go Bills.
Well, you heard it here. That's his last words ever. So, yeah. Let's go right in. No, I'm just kidding. But, we'll leave you with a nice ending, whatever, for next vlog. So, I will catch you guys all again in the next one.
I fell in love with an emo girl. All I want is an emo girl.